Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are talking about the Arches. Arches is a Korean company and is a Cell Park MMORPG MARPL, which was the developer says is a hybrid of the open content style of the sandbox game, and this is the more structured player experience of the theme park game. This company has the entire development of the Arches begun in 2006, and the close testing of the game took place over 2 years before finally being released in the Korean on the January 2013. The game was through 5 closed beta tests and 1 open world beta test. Excel game in 2012. The game studio representative said his expected Arches to be released in the North America toward at the end of 2013 or the beginning of the 2014. This game is announcement made in that the July indicated the launch of your beta pass for July 2014. Trial launch and the extensive content of your patches, it's called the new content are the page, it's called that the features including the new zones, your ship customizations and the modifications for more of your realistic sea combat. On that is September 2000, it's called to be a 12 to 13, right? And the trial launched that the next content updated patch, that's called Heroes Awake. The new content feature a new hero system in which player attach and the each other once a month to be a represent their functions. Along with that, the content update and the survival services with that the merge. It's called the many kind of the player zones, which just allow for open world PvP and the player can freely attack other players who are member of the other kind of your functions related. Interfunctions PvP is possible if one player flags for your Bloodlust mode, and then the player flagging and the attacking in the manner with generated crime inventions and the can face to be a jail time. And the survival regular world event also promoted one open world PvP and such that the Halcyon War and the Abyssals attack. So guys, if you like this video, then please like and share and keep supporting to our channel. Thank you for watching.